Hi guys, Paul Lawrence here. Just want to share with you something that's been on my mind for a little while. Over the years, when I've made Facebook posts asking people what it is that they're doing to contribute to the upliftment of black people in the UK, I get a mixture of reactions. Everything from, it's great to be encouraging people, to a few people who actually take offense for me to be suggesting that maybe they're not doing enough. One reaction, which I get more often than any other, is that I find a lot of people saying to me, "Paul, where can I find something to do? Where can I find an organization to help and to give back into the community?" So before the end of this video, you're going to start seeing some names scrolling at the bottom of the page. And the idea of this video is for you to be able to see the names of organizations that I know would love your help. Now, we've got to stop this armchair protest where we're always saying this is wrong with the system, that is wrong with the system, this needs to change, that needs to change, somebody needs to do something. What we've got to start doing is being the person who creates a change. So I'm making this video and I'm going to give you 20 plus names of organizations. And let me be very, very clear. I haven't been involved in all of these organizations. What I have done is verify that their websites are still up. Some of them I know quite intimately, others I know by virtue of their name and what they do in the community. Suffice to say, there are sufficient organizations on this list that if someone watching this video in this list that suits you and motivates you to get out and start helping in this community. You know, guys, one of the most ongoing myths about black upliftment is that we all need to unite. It's a myth, it's a lie. All we need is for sufficient people to see value in black upliftment for us to get this movement going. I don't care which of these organizations you join, but what I'd really like to see is for people to start go out, joining these organizations, and doing their bit to make a difference. So all I'm asking, I'm gonna finish now, is that you join one of these organizations, you support them in some way. So many ways that are needed. Thank you very much for listening, but don't forget the purpose of this video.